between the terrorists who committed these acts and those who harbored them.